Good morning, children. So after a long break, again we are going to the EVS class. Okay, children. Hope you all are fine. So today we are going to see the worksheets from chapter 3 and chapter 4. So till chapter 2 we completed. So today we are going to see the chapter 3 worksheets and then chapter 4 worksheets. So I'm moving to the class. So all of you take your pencils, rubbers, everything. Be active, children. Keep your textbooks with you. Okay, children. Shall we move to the class? Yes, very good. So children, first we can move to the worksheet 1. All of you take page number 48. Page number 48. So what's the first one? Choose the correct answer and then fill in the blanks. So, the first question is, we all live in a dash with our family. We all live in a home, right? So, what's the first answer? Home. We all live in a home with our family. So, write the answer home. H-O-M-E, home. And then second one, our house dash us from heat, cold and from animals and thieves. Yes, very good. Our house protects, right? Our house, it is protecting us from heat, cold and from animals and thieves, right? If house is not there, means where we will live? We have no place. So our house is a protective place for living. Okay. Then third question, dash or strong. What are the options? Bungalow, hut, cement. Yes, obviously bungalow, right? It is a strong building. So bungalow. B-U-N-G-A-L-O-W-S. Bungalows or strong. See the fourth one, dash or not very strong. So what are the remaining options? Huts, cement. So obviously it's huts, right? So hut is made up of straw. So it is not very strong. So huts are not very strong. Fifth one, bungalows are made of bricks and dash. Yes. Cement. So bungalows are made of bricks and cement. So the fifth answer is cement. So what's the first answer? We all live in a home with our family. Our house protects us from heat, cold and from animals and thieves. Third one, bungalows. Bungalows are strong. Fourth one, huts are not very strong. And then the final question, bungalows are made of bricks and cement. Okay, then we can move to the next one. Tick the correct answer. There may be more than one correct answer also. You notice that there may be more than one correct answer. Okay, so the first one, a living room has... What are the things it will be present in the living room? Sofa? Yes. Carpet? Yes. Vessels? No. Vessels will be in kitchen, right? So what will be in the living rooms? Sofa and carpet. A dining room has dining table and chairs? Yes. Buckets? No. It will be in the restroom, bathroom, right? Toothbrush, it is also same. So a dining room has dining table and chairs. Third one, a kitchen has gas stove. Yes, without gas stove, we can't able to cook. Then it is not a kitchen, right? So kitchen means sure there will be a gas stove. Then vessels, yes, without vessels, we can't able to cook. Sofa, it is not necessary in the kitchen. And a bedroom has bed. Yes, bedroom is obviously this, it will be having a bed, right? So bed, fan, yes. Without fan, we can't able to sleep, right? It will be very sweating, hot, right? So bathtub, no need. It will be in the restroom. Then a bathroom has bucket? Yes. Towel? Yes. Tables? Why it is necessary in the bathroom? No, it is not necessary, right? Okay, so first one, a living room has sofa and carpet. Vessels, it will not be in the living room. Second one, a dining room has dining table and chairs. Third one, a kitchen has gas stove, vessels. A bedroom has bed, fan. A bathroom has bucket and towel. Then we can move to the worksheet 2. So what is this? So there is a sofa, teapot, everything is there. So it is a living room. There you write living room. L-I-V-I-N-G. Living room. R-O-O-M. Living room. So there is a sofa and then teapot. So obviously carpet. So obviously it is a living room, right? So what's the spelling of living room? L-I-V-I-N-G, living, R-O-O-M, living room. And see the second picture, dining table, dining chairs, and then foods, everything is there. So it is a dining room, right? So right there, D-I-N-I-N-G, dining room, R-O-O-M, dining room. So what's the spelling of dining? D-I-N-I-N-G, dining room, R-O-O-M, dining room. And third one, it's the bed is there, pillow is there, cot is there. So it is a bedroom. Very good. So what's the spelling of bedroom? B-E-D, bed. R-O-O-M, bedroom. So what's the spelling of bedroom? B-E-D, bed. R-O-O-M, bedroom. And here, bucket, tap, then wash basin, then closets, everything is there. So it is a bathroom, right? So B-A-T-H, bath. R-O-O-M, bathroom. So it is a bathroom, B-A-T-H-R-O-O-M, bathroom. So here, gas stove, cooker, vessels, everything is there. So fridge, everything is there. So what is this? Kitchen, right? So what's the spelling of kitchen? K-I-T-C-H-E-N, kitchen. So K-I-T-C-H-E-N, kitchen. So what's the first picture? Living room, then dining room, bedroom, bathroom, and then kitchen. Okay, children. So here you have to read the following words aloud. While I am reading, just you read along with me. What's the first one? H-O-U-S-E, house. H-O-U-S-E, house. Second one, D-I-N-I-N-G, dining. R-O-O-M, room. Dining room. Dining room. Third one, staircase. S-T-A-I-R, stair. C-A-S-C, case. Staircase. Staircase. Then fourth one, bungalow. B-U-N-G-A-L-O-W, bungalow. Bungalow. Then see. Living room. Living room. Garage. Garage. Hut. Hut. Kitchen, kitchen. Here, garden, small house, bathroom, balcony. Garden, small house, bathroom, balcony. Here, ma. Big house, bedroom, lobby, igloo. Big house, bedroom, lobby, igloo. We can move to the next page. So what is here? One passage they have given, right? So one passage they have given. We have to read first. And then we have to write the answers. So, I live with my family in my house. It is white in color. There are two bedrooms in my house. We have a kitchen and three bathrooms. Our living room is where we sit and watch television together. When people come over, we eat in the dining room. We have a swing in the backyard. I like my house very much. This is Riya. She is saying this statement. So what's the first question? With whom does Riya live in her house? Yes, Riya lives with her family. Right? Riya lives with her family. Second one. What is the color of Riya's house? It is white in color. White. It is white in color. Where is the swing? So the swing is in the backyard. So we have a swing in the backyard. So the swing is in the backyard. So the swing is in the backyard. What does the family do in the living room? They all see. Sit and watch television together. They all sit and watch television. TELEVISION. Television together. They all sit and watch television together in the living room. How many bedrooms and bathrooms does the house have? See, her house have 2 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms. 2 and bedroom and then 3. And then 3 bathrooms. Okay, her house has 2 bedrooms and then 3 bathrooms. So children, we completed the worksheets from chapter 3 and now we are moving to the chapter 4. So all of you take page number 64. Page number 64. Yes, in that first worksheet, observe the picture and pick the correct word. So what is this? Ice cream, right? So it tastes sweet or salty? Yes, very good. So the ice cream will be sweet. See, it tastes sour or sweet? Yes, sour. So this flower, it looks beautiful or ugly. Ugly means the appearance is not good. So beautiful means it's very nice. So it looks beautiful or ugly? Yes, beautiful. See this room, it looks neat or untidy. Untidy means it is not neat. So neat or untidy, yes, the rooms are very neat, right? The pillows, everything, it is covered properly, that bed, everything. So it looks neat. And this is the one type of fruit. So it feels rough or smooth? Yes, it will be feeling rough, okay? When we are touching that fruit, it will be feeling rough. So this is the feather. So it feels soft or hard? Yes, the feathers will be soft. So it is a rose. It smells good or bad? Good. Pleasant smell, right? So this is the dustbin. It smells good or bad? Yes, dustbin means obviously the waste things will be there. So it will be bad smell. Okay, ma. Then worksheet 2. Give one example for the following. So first is a sweet food item that tastes good. Yes, ice cream. You kids, you all will like the ice creams, right? So it's a sweet food. Ice cream. I-C-E-C-R-E-A-M. Ice cream. A sour fruit that you like. Lemon. See like this. Lemon. L-E-M-O-N. Lemon. A beautiful thing that you saw yesterday. See, it's a beautiful thing, right? What is that? Flower. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. So, sweet food means ice cream. Sour fruit means lemon. Beautiful thing, flower. And then, I could smell the sweet scent of roses with my nose, right? Smell means nose. Smell means nose. Then, Shalu Shakkar dash as the music was loud. So, loud means noise, right? So, if the noise is there, means what shall we do? We will close the eyes. No, we will close our ears, because with that ears only you can able to hear. So ears, E-A-R-S, ears. Yesterday, when I opened my dash, I saw a colorful rainbow. With which part we will able to see the beautiful things? Yes, with the eyes. So I opened my eyes to see the colorful rainbow. We clapped our dash when Rani blew the candle. With which part we will able to clap? Hands. With both hands only we will able to clap. Right? So hands. H-A-N-D-S. Hands. And then my brother broke his dash when he fell off the cycle. Leg. L-E-G. Leg. And then, you have to draw the missing body part. That's your work, okay? You have to draw the missing body part. In that, what's the body part is missing? Hand. Okay, now you take worksheet 3. So, with this, we can complete today. So, which part of our body help us with these activities? Write it down in the blanks given. So, first one, he is jumping. With which part he is jumping? Legs, right? So write L-E-G-S, legs. So in the second question, he is eating, he is tasting. With which part he can able to taste? Tongue. So T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue. The third picture, she is writing. So with the help of hands. Hands. So she is hearing, right? With the help of ears. She is holding the fruit with the help of finger. Then he is smelling the flower with the help of nose. She is watching television with the help of eyes. Then he is clapping the hands with the help of clapping hands. So what's the first one? Legs, tongue, hands, ears, fingers, nose, eyes and hands. Okay, children. So, we completed chapter 3 and 4 worksheet. So, if any doubt, just call me. Okay, children. So, all of you copy everything in your textbooks before the next class. So, take care. Stay home. Stay safe. Bye-bye, children. Take care, children. Bye-bye.